situations to cure my boredom. This past week was wasted on the countless hours of silence due to smoke in the once blue sky. Now it's sadly showing that I've hardly got anything to say. I've been patiently awaiting the subtle rush of emotion that brings me to a sense of inspiration. Smoldering fire is burning. I can't tell.